Okay. So this is my Miguel Everyone account. I guess this is, I'm changing channels. I went in and looked and see that I've got 3 subscribers on my Miguel Everyone channel. Michael Oziak, myself. That's myself. And then 2 other subscribers who don't want to show who they are. I noticed that they don't really watch any of the videos, whoever those 2 are. Don't watch any of the videos on the Miguel Everyone channel because they're still full of 0 views. So they can't have that much interest in what's going on. And there's only about 15 videos or so on the Miguel Everyone channel. So the reason why I'm switching over to this channel, obviously, is that I got shut down on my Michael Oziak channel. Doesn't matter what I do. I keep changing the password every day. It doesn't matter. The following day, the channel's stolen again. And it's a lot of bullshit to go through for this. I don't want to do that. So I won't waste any time doing it. What's happening now is I'm spending more time doing all of this and attending to the shutdown of the channel and the suppression of what I'm telling people about, that I don't have any time to get back to reality. I'm stuck in your guys' fake fucking world, and I don't like it, so I'm not going to do it. I will again find other ways to do this. So I'm going to start posting on the Miguel Everyone channel, maybe. I mean, I think. I don't know. This is the start of that. And if I can get the videos to upload into that channel, because I've already changed the Google password and I've already changed these account passwords. Michael Oziak channel, I've already changed it several times. The password's on there. I get the channel back on the following day. It's gone again. I have no admittance to it. So yeah, they'll let me upload videos to it, but that's useless. I can't go in and put titles on the videos. I can't go in and get my mail. I have to keep dealing with these supposed security breaches every which way. It's really ridiculous that I'm going through this. Especially such a small channel, like I always say. So I'm kind of tired of hearing myself complain about it, to be honest. So we'll see what happens. I'm going to go start a new series on the Miguel Everyone channel right here. This is the one I'm putting this video on. And I'm going to start making new series. If I'm too easily found, if I'm too easily shut down again, and I'm not able to get anywhere on this channel, then I've got a couple other things in the making. I mentioned them before on the other channel. Oh my god, now they're making a whole fucking trail down to the 9/11 thing. Oh my god. Holy fuck. I'm just gonna go to other people's IP addresses to upload my videos and shit. I'm gonna work it out with other people. I'm posting the ad today. So I'm gonna post an ad and find some other people to work with. I like the idea of using the zombies to do my work for me. So I'm going to work it out where I've got the zombies collecting the videos. They're going to be doing that. I will also have access to those channels so that I can go in and tighten pixels, talk about their research videos that they're collecting and all that kind of shit. As I mentioned before in other videos, what happens with these zombie street interviews is that the zombies will deny what they see. So even though they'll see it and they'll collect the nanocarbon for me, they'll still say that it's space aliens or it's God or it's Satan or it's one of the unobjective creations that have been set into their heads. They're programmed. So whatever they've been programmed to believe is what they'll claim, but that's okay. We'll get to look at that and laugh about it as we go along. And they're going to know. I'm going to be pretty honest about it when I do this ad. I'll probably do videos on myself posting the ad as I'm making this all happen. I'll probably do videos on that as well. Let me see what I can park so I can keep your view. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do that too, as long as these upload. So I'm gonna try this one first, see if I can get it to upload, see if I can get onto the channel to make changes to it and everything. And if I can, then I'll do that. So I'll know in the next couple hours or not whether or not this is gonna work. And meanwhile, while this is uploading, hopefully I'll be posting the ad. So I'll post the ad, I'll get a couple other people. I've done this before. I did it with other private channels, but the thing is that, like I said, it's not gonna, it doesn't work in my favor of getting the word out there, because they're not objective people that are out there. So they're not going to be able to see all this and be objective about it. But I've been going through this for years about people's religions and beliefs and everything for a long time before the nanocarbon, even with a lot of other stuff. People believe in government still and think that governments are real and think of it anything other than just entertainment. That's all it is. It's just entertainment for the people, everybody to argue and bicker back and forth and everything. So, I might as well stop and get a coffee too. So, you know, anything from that, or then when we got on, when the full flat earth movement came out, I mean, the earth is not flat. It's a psyop. To use that particular wording, that it's flat, so that you can have several sides of a story and everybody can argue and debate, but everybody is wrong. They're all wrong. They're not giving you facts. So you'll have thousands of people arguing that the earth is flat, when they themselves know that the earth is not fucking flat, but it's an opposite side of, it's a ball. So if you're living on a ball, it's false. You're living on an earth that is flat, it's false. So it's the terminology of the flat earth that throws everybody. But you could say the same thing for the ball, because you could say the same thing where, you know, I'm calling it a veil or a dome over our heads. You know, so it's the same thing. It's round. It has a round shape to it. So therefore, we can make the same claim, you know. Come on, Bob. So, you know, he makes it, whoop, sorry, bud, whoop, don't hit me, please, don't hit me, please. Fucking people, man. Over here, so you have something to look at while I'm in the store. And I'm going to get a coffee. Hopefully no one steals the car. If they do, head around town a little bit, get a 20 minute video, try and upload, and we'll see where it goes. Thank you. now is I'm doing a research vid of the trees. Just did 20 minutes of clouds. Now I'm aiming at the trees. You'll have lights and shadows, some certain sides of the street. If I go to that side, I have a green filter on here. It's not great for contrast on trees. That's all right. Sunny side of the road, which is on the left, so that's where I got you aimed now, and the dark side of the road, the trees don't have any sunlight beating off of them, that's on the right. Go either way. And it may seem like I'm going fast, but don't worry about it, I can pause. You can also aim my camera a little more that way, so that I'm just doing that. And I just play and pause when I get to the video. It's only a research vid, that's all these are. Just research vids. I'll look in on them, talk about them, talk about the electromagnetic nanocarbon system, be able to show you everything. Anybody can do this. This is for everybody. And a little tree action, a little chemtrail action, a little couple chemtrail jets going around up there. A couple meaning I see about fucking 30 trails being laid right now. You can see the start of the trails. Let's get back to the clouds. No car. I don't got no car. Fucking scamming motherfuckers. You fucking people, man. Fucking scumbags, man. I mean, my cell phones, they getting fucking hit just as bad as everything else. I now get like, I don't know, man, 10, 15 scam calls a day now on my fucking cell phone. That was just one of them. Fucking unbelievable waste of my fucking time. I'm just trying to show you people the system. You know, I mean, tell your fucking zombie family and friends to leave me the fuck alone. Jesus Christ, man. Need to know my fucking zip code. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking unbelievable. All right, let's see what happens.